Demonstrations broke out across the country after the pound sank to a new low against the US dollar, obliterating the purchasing power of many Lebanese. To view the full article, click the first link in the description below.